Okay, it's February 21st. I mean, February. July 21st. I don't know why I say February all the time. July 21st. 2015. Here's that big green tomato right there. Look at that slice. Look at that. Look at that. Would you look at that? Would you look at it? Put it in milk and then you put it in cornmeal with some seasoning, a little seasoning with it. Oh. About the size of a pancake, almost.
Pretty much.
I can't pause this while it's recording and then pick up when it's done. So, just gonna get this in that as the last one. Next two, one or two, get in the pan. They're so big, we'll probably get three or four. That's it. Out of that's three, four, five, six, seven. Seven slices from that tomato. Fried green tomatoes, folks. If you've never had one, yeah, you don't know what the hell you're missing. Trust me. And a little butter in there for flavor, because this is the style. And remember, butter is good for you. It's margarine, that plastic crap. It's not good for you. They put so much crap in the food nowadays, that's what weight gain is all about. It has nothing to do with the food itself, because you've been eating that food for years and years.
There you go.
No one down here was fat. Now they're all getting heavy because all the crap, especially that high fructose corn syrup. That's the sweetest crap you could ever have. Oh yeah, we got okra in there too. Okra.
Oh, that's okra. For later.
That's for later. Oh yeah. Okra later. Fried green tomato here in about 5 minutes. Wait till she flips them one time, and then no rush. Videotape it. It'll be like a 5 or 10 minutes. You know, so
okra.
Love okra. This is out of the garden. This stuff out of the garden. These are too big. I think we're gonna let these go to seed. But Fukushima. No, it's not. It's just growing like that sometimes. Burgundy okra ones are really, really good. They all taste pretty much the same, but the burgundy grows a lot. Now let's put it this way. Last night I picked about three times that amount. Around 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock last night. And then this morning, this is not all of them. You see what's in the pan?
This is the rest.
This is from this morning, okay? Those right there and these right here are from this morning. And then later on, around 7 o'clock, go back out there, we'll get the same thing. Rather than waiting for 2 or 3 days, because if you wait, they'll get like this. You know, that's about 7 inches long. That's no good to eat. Well, I mean, that'd be tough.
Ooh, look at that golden brown. Ooh.
Wait, let that one sit for a minute. Look at that. Would you look at that? If you have not ever had fried green tomatoes, I'm serious, you do not know what you're missing. Same thing with okra. You can fry okra too, or you can boil it. The only thing about boiling is it's a little slimy, and a lot of people, ugh, but when you when you taste it, you're like, how come I don't eat mine like that all the time? Well, because you listen to other people. Mm-hmm.
I never tried it because I thought,
oh,
it'd be so slimy. But,
it's so slimy.
Man, when I tried it, oh, that flavor.
Mm-hmm. When I was a kid, I'd eat them, and mother was like, oh, it's slimy. Yeah, all right, well. Keep marching with the drum with everybody else and you'll go right over the cliff with the rest of them. Alright. Okay, I'm going to shut this off because I'm going to let these finish cooking. That's going to be one delectable meal right there. Just those four slices or three more. Man. Okay, I'm going to stop recording this. God, I'm getting so hungry. I'll talk to you guys later.